Tyson.
Baby.
No, don't baby. Pass her off the door.
Baby.
Here.
Baby, baby. No.
Here, come.
What's going on here?
Baby.
Baby. You really want to hold baby?
Can I hold him?
No.
Can I hold
baby.
Little baby.
Baby.
Oh, she's taking a shower.
Crying. It's a little bit circumvallate, which just means that it's got this kind of ring here.
Mm.
And so there's less like blood exchange on this side of it.
Oh.
Dr. Harris.
Yes?
Do you concur?
Concur with what, sir?
with what Dr. Ashland just said. Do you concur?
Well, it was a bicycle accident. The boy told us.
So you concur?
Concur?
I think we should take an x-ray, then stitch him out and put him in a walking cast.
Very good, Dr. Ashland, very good. Well, you don't seem to have much need for me. Carry on.
I blew it, didn't I? Why didn't I concur?
So which one do we want to take home? You want to take this one or do you want to take that one?
Which one?
You can choose one or the other, yeah.
Crazy.
Dr. Hay, call extension
2. Come and play with us, Daddy.
And I'm going to teach you how to beef up your snack pack. Mix in a little bit of peanut butter. You take some graham crackers and crush them up inside. It's called the snack pack attack. Thank you so much. Thank you. I sure love you, bud. Should I take her glasses off? They don't have lenses in them.
I know.
Can I hold the baby?
No.
In 2 weeks, my birthday!
Yay! No, baby!
I don't think this house is busy enough, huh?
Okay, stop. Oh, no.
No.
Mabel, do you want to have a turn, Mabel?
No.
Yes. He's soft, Dorothy. He's being rude.
You want to turn?
He's soft. No.
Oh, she won't let go. Oh my gosh.
Is that your brother?
That is so cute.
Do you love baby?
No.
Yeah, no. He has a nose.
Eyes.
And eyes.
Mouth.
And a mouth.
And nose. Cheese.
No.
No. Is there a house in there? Is there a house in there?
No.
Be like,
Dorothy,
hey, you
need to be soft. Oh, you're being so rough.
Don't go away, baby.
Dorothy.
This is a fly.
Here, let's give Otto a little turn, okay? No. Otto, get some.
No. No.
Stop, you're going to hurt his foot. Dorothy. Missy. You happy?
What do you think, Rega? Is that one more baby? You're a busy aunt. You got a lot of kids to watch out for. That's right. Four. She's thinking, oh no, here we go again. Dorothy, can Daddy hold baby?
No.
Can Otto hold baby?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, okay, pass them over. I don't think we have enough kids.